I'm Erin Guy in Jupiter. Today we're dodging the rain, but we've been talking to residents at the village of Abacoa. They're going to start seeing a new fee. Those who have dogs are going to see a $200 fee. That's going to be coming in August. Apparently, they've not been picking up after their pets, and that's what the condo association is saying. We talked to residents who are not happy about the new fee. We're told they're going to start doing DNA testing, and if your dog's feces is found outside, you could be fined even more. Now, we're going to talk to the condo association and find out more details about why this is happening. And we're going to have that all coming up tonight on WPBF 25 News.